Honorable Speaker, it's a real joy and pleasure to welcome Trevor Noah amongst us over there. Trevor, I never get this type of applause, so I'm jealous. We welcome Trevor. He's come for an assignment, but he's come home as well, whilst he's on a break in the US for a while. And I had a moment to chat to him about his work, but I was particularly impressed about the foundation that he has set up to work on education, which is run by one of his colleagues, Charlene. So we applaud him for plowing back to the country once again. But he is also here for another purpose, to come and look at me and all of you, to make fun of me. He has promised that he's going to make fun of me. Thank you. So he will stay for a while and leave at his own leisure.